close to the origin point of Varix's distress signal. Right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Varix too. Let's hurry. These fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy. It's Braytek, from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varix too. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Varix must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late.
Traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it.
Hmm.
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Varric should be just up ahead. There. That's where Varric's signal is coming from. Second, I'm picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Aramiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Varric thanks you, and now must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varric asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varric will reveal all.
That's the last of them.
Success, Savior. Varric is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varric and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.